Mention to Amisha Vora, Joint Managing Director at Prabhudas Leeladhar. She's joining us right now. Amisha, great to have you with us here. Thanks very much. So I want to start with what's happening here in the metal space. You know, for the last one and a half odd months, prices for stocks were moving up, but I mean, it had become very, very labored and slow. And today we have this big break higher. What do you make of it? And do you think it'll last?
So I definitely think it will last. Even when they were a little slack and, you know, they were correcting a bit in last one and a half months, I believe on the very same channel, I'd mentioned that two important factors. One is that at current prices also, the kind of profits that these companies will make will change the color of their balance sheet completely, in turn, making them very ready for major growth. And second, that apart from FY22, in FY23, Street is at 30-40% discount to FY22, or rather current prices. So both the factors put together, those corrections were good. I think still from here on also, pretty much steam is left, both when we look at the pack of Tata Steel and JSPL, or we look at Hindalco on the other side, both because of not only the firm prices, expanding margins and expanding capacities, and as what I always say, complete change in their balance sheet structure.